On a normal game day, I arrive at about 10 a.m. I handle anything that's left over from the night before. That could include scheduling any social media content. If it's after a victory, we usually have a lot of good stuff to recap the next day. It's also prepping for that night's game. So whether that's getting our lineup out on social media, talking to any players about anything we want to do on social media, that sort of thing. And then once batting practice starts, it's all about gathering content from our players. Our players do a great job of interacting with our fans and doing a lot of fan-focused stuff. So we like to turn that into content that shows that humanizes our players a little bit for our fans. And then once we get to about 5-6 o'clock, it's complete game prep. We're in game prep mode, and then once first pitch starts, we're full go on social media, whether that's Twitter, Facebook, Snapchat, Instagram. We have our app that fans can use while they're here at Progressive Field, and that goes all the way through post game. We stay till after post game, so ends up being 12 to 13 hour days when we're here during the season. But it's very fulfilling, and it's a very exciting time to be an employee and a fan of the Cleveland Indians.